morning to all of you. Today's online class is English grammar. Subject verb agreement. What is subject? What is verb? All these videos I have done earlier. I request all of you to watch all my videos in my channel Asha Shorts. Asha Shorts channel can be searched in YouTube as well as Google. Before we start, let me remind you to completely watch all my videos and subscribe also. Today's topic is subject verb agreement. The verb is the most important word in a sentence. We make mistake while using the verb. The most important thing we have to remember is that there should be agreement between the subject and the verb. With singular subject, we use a singular verb. With the plural subject, we use a plural verb. For example, he was in the class. They were in the class. He was in the class. He is the subject here. It is a singular subject. So, was is used as the verb. He was in the class. Instead of he, we use they. They were in the class. W-E-R-E, were. They is a plural. So, we have to use were. She has a doll. She is a singular. She has a doll. Has is used with a singular subject. They have a doll. They is a plural. So, we have to use a have. Along with the plural, we use a have. They have a doll. What happens when we use there and it as the subject? There, T-H-E-R-E, there and it as the subject. The verb must agree with the subject. See the examples given here. There is a tree in our garden. There is a tree in our garden. There are two trees in our garden. There are two trees in our garden. There was a table in the room. There was a table in the room. There were three tables in the room. If we closely observe, we see that the subject is not there. The subject is not there. The real subject comes after the verb. There is a tree. The tree is the subject. So, subject is coming after the verb. There is a tree. There is a tree in the garden. Subject is coming after the verb. So, subject is a singular here. Tree, a tree. A tree, we have to use a is. There is a tree. There are two trees in the garden. Two trees. Subject is a plural. Two trees. So, we have to use are. A-R-E, are. There are two trees in the garden. If a sentence begins with there, the verb should agree with the real subject. If a sentence begins with it, the verb is always singular. It is the 7th of May. It is very hot today. It was a big hole. It was 20 feet high. Here you should remember it is used. When it is used, the verb is always singular. It is used with singular. It is very hot. It is very hot. It was 20 feet. It was 20 feet high. Remember to use only singular verb when we use it. And one more thing you have to remember. When we use there, we have to use noun after there. There is a tree. There is a tree. Tree is a noun. Noun is the name of a thing or a person or a building, etc. We use a noun after there. There is a tree. Tree is the noun there. But when we use it, after it comes an adjective. After it comes an adjective. It is very hot. Very hot. Hot is an adjective. Adjective tells the quality of a thing. It is very hot. It is 20 feet high. It is 20 feet high. All these are adjectives. There are different rules we have to use along with the common rules which deal with the nouns, adjectives, verb, subject, etc. But when we study more and more the language, there are lot of differences using all these things with the different words. These topics we will take in detail in the coming videos. Let me remind all of you to completely watch all my videos and subscribe also.